Well, it's woods like these where the overabundance of acorns can be found. Those acorns are what mice love to eat. The ticks attach to the mice. The mice bring them into your home, and then the ticks could be susceptible to carrying Lyme disease.
Summer solstice arrives with new concern over Lyme disease in the Granite State. While ticks are often to blame for carrying the disease, doctors say they're also concerned this time around about mice.
In fact, they're referred to as deer ticks, and deers get a bad rap in this regard, but actually it's the white-footed mouse that is the biggest problem with carrying Lyme disease.
Back in 2010, experts say there was an increase in the amount of acorn crops, and that led to a bigger mice population.
Food equals population. So couple that with the mild winter that we had equals a higher population of animals.
And those acorns, that's one of the roots of the problem.
You got it.
Jesse Frazier, a New Hampshire-based exterminator, says the mice hide out among the ticks in the tall grass and deep woods, and the ticks latch on.
We had a very mild winter, so we had a lot more squirrels, a lot more mice this year, and with that, they also bring in all the insects as well.
Frazier says all it takes is an opening the size of a quarter in your home, and mice will crawl right in. They may be carrying deer ticks or several nymph ticks, which are only the size of a poppy seed, but still can carry Lyme. The bottom line, doctors say keep an eye out for mice.
There's a bigger population of them. They're closer into the ground, easier to feed off of. Mice come into the home, the ticks drop off.
And medical experts say if you do have a tick bite, save the tick, bring it into a healthcare professional so that they can test it to determine if the tick is carrying Lyme disease. Reporting in Manchester, Melinda Davenport, WMUR News 9.